And in Pahokee, a child was seriously injured after being attacked by a pit bull today. The Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office says this boy was badly bitten, had to be taken to a local hospital. PBSO says it happened in the Lake Breeze Mobile Home Park while this boy was heading home from school. The dog was shot and killed by a deputy as it charged the deputy who had responded to the scene. Right now, investigators are trying to find whoever owns that animal.